butterflies drink from muddy puddles to get nutrients they need. They have symmetrical wings. When a butterfly lays an egg, the egg hatches and comes out a caterpillar. Caterpillars are patterned or stripy sometimes. They are often hairy. They feed and grow and shed their skins four times or more. The caterpillar then transform into a chrysalis. After the winter, a beautiful butterfly emerges to feed and mate and start the life cycle again. Butterflies are important because they are pollinators.